Monmouth Hawks take down the UMass Minute Women by a 74-62 final. Pick up their second win of the season alongside Maria Marino, Joe Vasile, and Maria. This was a really great game for Monmouth. Ebbs and flows going back and forth, but the energy right there to finish on a 9-0 run and a really great victory for them.
Absolutely. A huge learning experience for both UMass and Monmouth. UMass was down big very early. They could have been demoralized, but they weren't. And they came back and fought. And on the other side for Monmouth, just the confidence that it builds when you have to maintain a lead, when you have to maintain composure for a full 40 minutes. That's what they did. And a huge victory for Monmouth on their home court.
And a big reason why they were able to do it was Janaea Hall with 16 points. Such a great spark today off the bench.
She was. I mean, she was a true difference maker. And what I loved about what she did in the second half was just attacking. Just constantly attacking. You see her knocking down a three there as well. But finishing through contact, drawing fouls, putting some pressure both on the Minute Women defensively and also the officials, making them have to make calls. And that went a long way. She ends up with, like you said, that career high 16. And I think she's only going to continue to improve this season.
Look at some of the numbers. Monmouth shot pretty well from beyond the three-point line in the first half. Ended up finishing up 7-22. But the rebounds and the turnovers, two big ones today. Monmouth plus 25 on the glass today. Just, it was total domination in that regard.
The rebounds were a huge reason why Monmouth was able to come away with this victory. They need to clean up the turnovers a little bit because I think that's what allowed UMass to get back in this ball game. But also the three-point numbers, you know, they're not looking too impressive there, but it was really the first half that they were incredibly efficient from three, which opened up the big lead for Monmouth.
Well, four games into the season, the Monmouth Hawks are 2-2. Heading into Thanksgiving week, up to Providence, and then back home against Brown coming up. Should be a great rest of this week.